Welcome back. Alright. Jump back into Nightmare. Let's see what we got. Oh! Nihlathak's Temple. Oh gosh. Well,
good day.
I had joined 55 minutes ago.
Not here.
I had a full hour of that. Alright. That's fine. We'll just enjoy it for a little bit, and then
not here.
Probably just stick to it. Do Nihlathak's Temple and Worldstone. Chugging along. We are trying Heart Carver, so let's see how it goes. Not looking too bad, actually. Clock, 7:30 position on the clock, and then go clockwise. Clear it all out. In the cave, huh, is next. I think we'll keep doing that with Axe Temple. One thing I noticed, now that I'm using it, Heart Carver, all right, Rondel, it is normal attack speed. Gets me curious about the attack rating. We'll switch this and see what we see with this. So, sacrifice Rondel is what we're using. Yeah, it's zero. All right, I'm going up. Yeah, so we should be hitting the, FPA only gets to 9. Interesting. So even with a zero speed weapon, the best we can do is 9. Okay, now that is interesting. What am I doing different? Small Crescent. Let's look at Small Crescent again. There it is. Interesting. So it's a, technically it's a slower weapon, but somehow it has the potential for better attack frames or animation frames. So this says, not attack hit. I think he means not attack hit. I mean, it doesn't mean frames per actual attack, because actually hitting and an effective attack, that just depends on our attack rating and so forth. So it's still the animation that we care about. So even though this is a slower weapon, base, or even let's go to our nout. Well, okay, our nout is faster speed than 10 even. But it is interesting that even though this is speed 10, it's a slower weapon than the Rondel, it has the potential to get to 8 frames. Whereas the Rondel can only ever get to 9. Wow, interesting. Okay, so no matter what, we are hitting slower with this weapon. Okay. Good to know. So no matter what, we're hitting slower. We are hitting harder, though, and we're ignoring targets' defense. So.
Not in town.
And just empirically, it does feel better. So I think it's making up, its benefits are outweighing its cons. I'm actually showing the game when I mean to. Thank you. we finally find that small crescent. I sure hope it has four sockets already. I spent so much time in finding it and then roll it and not have four sockets, but of course, we still need a limb rune or a mal and cold rune, so we're still, even though we don't have the base, I mean, we don't have the runes either, so that's just what it is.
At your service.
Not in town.
Amrune. Oh my goodness, and we get a cleaver. Come on. Give us that better axe, please. Please, please, please. I mean, we could turn a black. Wow. Gosh. I can't remember. Oh my goodness. It's a black. It's only in maces, if I recall. Maces and something else. Maybe it's only maces. Let's see, what is the duress? Shale, man, we've never seen an So be it. Black. Tholio, Neph. We don't have the Thol anymore. Yeah, clubs, hammers, maces, okay. Can't do it in an axe anyway. Yep, goodbye, cleaver. Thank you for dropping. You give us hope. Keep on chugging. for that am. To roll our other shield. Yep, tell am. Pretty sure that's what our am was being saved for. Alright, let's hope for something good. Let's see, we've got this guy, we've got this shield.
Evening.
All right. Let's see what we can make of this. Four socket. Wow. Another four socket. Wow. All righty. Well. Maybe we should have waited for that shield, but then again, we're nearly at four other diamonds anyway, so we could do that as well. It is a smaller block chance, though. Less defense, less block chance. Yeah, it's an inferior shield to this gilded shield. It is just what it is. Okay. Well. I was really hoping that would roll two sockets, but oh well.
Not here.
Yep. We will keep on grinding. Two dexterity, that might take the place of two, one dexterity small charms. We'll keep it around. Five. Remember not to sell it. I don't know that Heart Carver is really helping us anymore. Let's go with our faster weapon.
Not in town.
It's a little less damage, but it is faster. Probably feel better in hell. with an ignore target's defense, but I mean, we're not struggling at all to hit any of these. So. Guardians forgot to spawn with their minions or something. It's just really weird. Really cuts the density. Pretty sure we have higher dexterity. Yeah, between these two, we have higher dexterity than this does. So. Good decision. density in there. Let's move on. To it, some strength, some life, some attack rating, but yeah.
I can't.
That's right. Oh, I already know that. Better defense, but
I can't carry anymore.
I think the one we have in our stash is better. I think it has better defense, but to remind ourselves. too bad. Attack rating, 7 life. I think that beats out 14 life. Yeah. Some life and attack rating. Instead of just life, I think that beats out. Wrong. I thought we had a superior, but it is better defense. I'm gonna stick with the better defense one.
Afternoon.
Don't care too much about durability. We can always repair. Unless it's so low, it's annoying. Finally time to just clear that out. I really don't have much plans for a 3-socket shield with middling defense. It's taking up a lot of space. I think we've stared at our past failure long enough.
Thank you.
let's try out World Stone. Let's see what kind of spawns it gets.
Evening.
hello. All res 14, poison length reduced 75. All right, I think that beats that out. That's a pretty cool amulet. That's worth using. So plus skills. Amrune. We're saving the Amrune for something, I thought. I think we already used it on the shield. Let's see, socketed shield is Tel Am Ruby. Okay, we've done that. Amrune. Can socket a weapon, Rel Am, Amethyst. We really don't have a weapon worth socketing. Nope. Okay. Cool. We've got the Amrune. We can think about. Amrune is for a caster ring. Let's see, it's also for a blood amulet. That's interesting. We just got a pretty good all res amulet. I mean, let's put it in perspective though. It's 14 all res. It is pretty cool, but what do we got? We've got 40% lightning. 26% fire. That's a superior amulet. For sure. So we can definitely consider an amulet improvement. Blood amulet, we've got lifesteal, faster run walk. We can try for see that. I can use that am for that. You can try again for a blood belt somewhere. Oh my goodness. Never mind. Yeah, we don't have the ruby for it. Okay. Let's stay focused. All right. Amrune gives us options of, we can do a caster ring. Not the greatest option to us. We can do a blood amulet. No, we cannot. Don't have a ruby. Hit power ring. Chance to cast Frost Nova ain't bad. Gives us some dexterity. Okay, I'm liking that. Am and a sapphire. Yep. I like it. Let's try it. Actually, almost have the cash.
all means.
All right. See what we get. All right, poison length reduction. We got the Frost Nova for a little safety.
Impossible.
Compare it to our other ring, which is a magic fine ring.
Impossible. I can't.
Less dexterity than I was hoping for. We're really starting to collect some rings. This attack rating is going to help us better than that dexterity, except for the dex is going to give us block chance. It's going to be a tough call. I'm not going to sell it for now. Can't decide if it's better or worse than what we already have. Oh, we could have made another edge bow with that am. That's what the other application could
not
be.
Not in town. That's not okay. In town. Not here.
That didn't take long to get another am. Very cool. Definitely get used to every time we spend a rune, we find it again. Definitely get used to that. That'd be nice. Thank you. that. It was higher than a War Scepter. I might consider it. That's a lot of plus. Got Fist of the Heavens, little Sanctuary even. Some conversion. Interesting. Actually wondering. Kind of curious what that sells
Good
for.
Good afternoon. How may I be of help?
Yeah, 30.
Not here.
Yeah, if only that was even an exceptional base. That might be worth putting a passion in just for fun. After maybe we'll do three waves after that. It gets don't much like wave two. We'll do one wave. Thank you.
town. I can't.
Good morning.
Not in town.
Afternoon.
got some orts. We can try hit power gloves. Ah, they have knockback though. Let's avoid knockback if we can. I mean, caster boots, we need Thole. Don't really want to spend Thole. Hit power boots. Ral Sapphire. Untel Sapphire. So, mesh belt. Mesh boots. Chain mesh. Hit power booties, huh?
Yes?
The bone wave. All right, Ral Sapphire, huh? Finally, some 30 faster run walk. Good poison res on him. All right. The mouse there. Good safety with the Frost Nova. All right, those are interesting boots. Give them that. Put them in the rotation. Let's see, what can we do with an emerald? Let's see, safety belt. Poison res, I mean, towel, emerald. You know, it's worth it. Worth a try, at least. We have the stuff. Let's try it out. We need a sash, demon hide sash. Towel emerald, huh? Definitely burning through our duels. Only get some good resistance on our belt. That would be nice. Definitely gonna be hard to beat out open wounds though. Our belt's our only source of open wounds. So.
Not in town.
Yeah, we'll forego it. I think that's the only thing, at least this stage, that would beat out this belt if it had just insane resistances on it. I mean, we got lucky on the, gosh, where's our caster amulet? Where did it go? There it is. I mean, caster amulet is not half bad to try out. Also the, caster ring. Caster amulet requires a row. All right, let's burn one more row. I don't like that enhanced damage. It's not a lot of enhanced damage, but it's something. Amethyst. Let's see if the amulet keeps on giving. Man, that's a pretty decent assassin one. Wow. Of course, assassin wants more attack speed, but faster cast, that's still pretty nice. All res 13. I think that's better than one of these suckers. I mean, fire, big poison, lifesteal, let's see. Ah, that's an all res 17. All right, that all res 17 is definitely better for us. We really don't care much about the attack rating, so. Yep. So be it. We have another row. We have another amethyst. Now let's wait till we have an extra row.
Not in town.
Where are the crescent. Small crescents in the Etnaxes. Five, it died. It's alive.
Good evening.
Not here.
What do you need?
Big mana. That's about it, though. Thole rune again. What can we do with a Thole rune? Let's see. Caster boots. Not feeling that. Hit power amulet. Causes monster to flee. I mean, I'm not too burned about that, but... Could be interesting. We could try that. That's a hit power amulet, huh? I think hit power amulet is the way to go if we were to really get after this. Or caster boots. We could do caster boots. No, we can't. I don't think we have amethyst anymore. Let's see. Do we need a thole for anything? Socketing anything? No. Let's see. Normal. If we wanted to socket a helm. Okay. No, we have no interest in that. Or is Talthol Topaz for a body? You know what? Hell, we can see if this. It's our only thole. Well, not really, though. We can make a thole. Alright, Boneweave. Are you worth anything to us? No, you are not. One socket. That's how the cookie crumbles. Oof. Thole rune went quick.
Not here.
So be it. starting to doubt whether this quality level has anything to do with the area level that it drops within. Let's see if I can verify that. All right, doing some web searching. It sure seems like, I mean, looking at a Reddit post from admittedly 4 years ago. Quality level is the level at which any monster problem needs to be to drop the item. So that's the level of the monster. Monster area will equal the area level unless it's a elite or here we go. Monster equivalent to the area level. Less champions plus two, uniques and their minions are plus three. So, yeah. Seems like we're reading it right. Right, I'm reading it right, I feel like. And 61, small crescent should be possible. Okay, Etnax, oh, that's a super pipe dream. I've mentioned multiple times Etnax and Small Crescent. Okay, I shouldn't be doing that. Etnax is definitely beyond our level. Even uniques, you know, at the Worldstone Chamber, the elites or the uniques, they can only be 69. So, that's that. But a quality level 61 crescent, small crescent, it should be possible. Let's see, and then hell starts off at 67, excuse me. Yeah, one level above Worldstone, that makes sense. And we've been dealing with, yeah, Nihlathak's temple. It should be able to drop. It really should. Just feel like we should have seen like one by now. There's one in 2400, but we saw a bunch of tomahawks, but of course we haven't seen any tomahawks so far, and it's been what? It hasn't been 7 hours like our last session, but it's been an hour and a half. I feel like we saw tomahawks pretty quick in that last session. That's just the luck of the draw. I just hope it has four sockets or it's just a non-socketed base when we finally do find a small crescent, because at least then we can roll for its max of four sockets. Or, you know, if it really is that hard to get, maybe we want a Larza kit to get four sockets in it then. But then again, we don't have the runes, so runes first. Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Superior mage blade is better than that. Yep. 276.
Afternoon.
Very nice.
Not here. I am overburdened.
Thank you.
your service.
Sure, finding some good barbarian equipment on our playthrough. That'll teach me. Should have played my favorite class. Some decent poison damage. Wow. All right. Draw, man. He's redemptioning nearly everything before he pops him. That is interesting. We might keep that around. Could make an insight bow. Actually, not that interesting. It's not a faster pace than our mercenary already has, so that's pretty good attack speed on it. Step up might be, let's see, does Harmony Bow have attack speed? I can't remember. Harmony bow. Needs the Ko rune. Has the Vigor aura. That would be kind of nice. Alright, so yeah, it doesn't have any plus skills or attack speed. Has additional cold damage, which would help her hit harder and freeze enemies for a little longer, but no. And then of course the insight. Again, yeah, give her meditation aura. We really don't need mana that much though. Yeah. I think her bow is pretty fitting right now. It's a pretty good choice. See any use in it.
can't carry anymore.
Ah, these war axes. Teasness. Come on, where's our small crescent? Where is it? An insight bow. Excuse me, insight bow base.
Evening.
That is a pretty cool poison gem, or a poison charm, excuse me. You know what, we're even gonna use it right now. Why not? We don't need the attack rating. That is not terrible. Okay. Hmm. 12 faster hit recovery. And 118 attack rating. Ooh. Alright, we're gonna put it in place of this guy. And we'll see if we can do without that fire res. Wow, it drops us to 41. Darn. Really want to use that. Let's see. I mean, let's put it in place of that guy. Let's get that guy back in. Let's get our 5%er in and get rid of this guy. All right, shuffle things around a little bit. Looking good. Now it should be 49, yep, 49, all right. Nice. Okay. Good reroll. So much so, I almost want to do another one. See what we get. Well, that's not quite good enough to equip, I don't think. That's pretty low attack rating, pretty low max damage. It tried though, I'll give it that.
Not in town.
Large charm. Got a Thor rune though. Very nice. Wow, terrorized travancore. Now that is tempting. Oh my goodness, almost missed an am rune. Glad we backtracked. Gosh, you know what? All right, we'll see how travel cool goes.
Not here.
Let's get one of those fire res. Yeah, the 23. Let's get cap fire res. It was, yeah, Marmurkus capped. She's sitting pretty.
Not in town.
All right. Not sure I can last all the way through this hour. I was thinking of calling this session quits a little bit, but we'll put in a half hour and we'll see what we get. Oh, hello. That's pretty cool. You know what? Yeah, let's put that on for now. Big dexterity. Look at that. That's great. All right. We'll get the carrion went out of there for now. We'll probably swap the carrion back in here later. When magic find isn't as big of a factor. With these barbarian skiller amulets. Where is the paladin skills? Where are they? Really would like to know.
Not in town. Thank you.
that healing circle. Come and get us. Come on, don't be afraid. Lure him in, Diane.
How may I help you?
Not here.
Thank you.
Not in town.
Greetings.
Thank you.
healing circle. Super annoying.
Good day.
Swap our helm out, that's good. Should still be hitting some pretty good breakpoint.
Not in town.
Let's try this out. A little more magic fine. A small crescent, please.
Yeah.
unburdened.
Well, apparently that small crescent is like the rarest item in the game.
Not
when
in
it comes
town.
To... Oh my goodness. I went to hell accidentally. That's alright. When it comes to finding it in a nightmare, apparently it is super hard to find. We have not seen a single one. We've seen plenty of tomahawks. But no small crescents. We've seen only a few cleavers and only a few axes. It's pretty wild. And I mean, gotta believe that this could have been just a regular small crescent, but it just didn't roll that way. Super hard roll to get, apparently. Some combat skill. I mean, I don't think it benefits us a ton. 1653 versus just a little bit. It really doesn't help us much. This really isn't a build that helped that skillers help much. This is going to be the final travel goal kill for this session, I think. Call it quits for a little bit after this. Enemies just facing off on me and then almost dead, and then they just turn tail and run. Thank you. See, that's the secret. You say this is the last run. Some more interesting drops will drop. Joke's on them, though. Not so interesting that I'm not gonna go to bed. Cool. Really cool to find combat skills. That is a good trophy work. Room inclusion right there. Oh, excellent. Got another perfect ruby. Try our hand at another blood belt, maybe. Defer that to the wisdom of next session. Now that is interesting. That is very interesting. Okay, if we find a really cool unique, we may want to use that enhanced damage. I think 40 is the maximum on that. It's got a little bit of strength. That is a really cool jewel to drop. Okay. That makes me feel a lot better about the Travancore runs we just did. We definitely got something out of them. Very cool.
Hello.
Yeah, plus one barb skills. And yet another in a long line of barbarian items we found this playthrough. Which is good.
Not here.
I mean, for the most part, just about every barbarian build needs significant help. Kelpie Snare, very cool. There's a trophy room item. Very cool. Also, this belt is pretty interesting. Vampire Fang. What can we craft with that? Vampire Fang is a caster belt. Amethyst Ith, huh? Don't really foresee we're going to use that. I mean, crap. We got it. We've got an amethyst. Why not? Let's do it. Just for kicks. Ith, Vampire Fang, and a jewel. Not that really spiffy jewel we found. One of the lesser jewels. You know what? Yep. 10% enhanced damage. Has been put to shame. Alright, let's see what we get. Ooh, it gave us some lightning res, some point of Nova when struck. Yep. Nope. It's better defense than the one we have, but
carry anymore.
That is definitely not a better belt.
Greetings.
Or really any belt I think we're ever gonna use. Alright. Use that to cap. This session. Alright, we'll put this somewhere. Like right there. Kelpie, where can we find a good place for you? Now, let's retire this S mage plate. Can't see that we're going to use it in any time soon. All right. Very cool. All right, with that. Ooh, we will call it quits for now. Still rocking the armor.
Not here.
What was that? This was the most recent Grand Charm that we equipped. Pretty cool. Big attack rating. And gosh, we're kind of on our way to level 83 right now. So look out. We're about to be an 83 level paladin pretty soon here. Still plugging away. At nightmare farming,
not just yet.
Seeing if we can get stuff. I mean, maybe just to switch things up, may go back to Act 1, some Countess runs again, maybe. But pretty straightforward doing late game nightmare, so
not in town.
Can't complain about that.
Not in town.
It's going pretty smooth. It's just a matter of if and when the runes are dropped for us, or a good weapon will drop for us. We're still waiting. Still waiting. And I know I'm focused on an oath and a good base for that oath, but, you know, if a good unique drops, maybe a butcher's pupil, even a butcher's pupil, man, that's really not that much better than our honor, but it certainly would be an improvement. If I recall, it's got some pretty serious deadly strike on that. A head striker would be another cool weapon. I don't know that a head striker can drop in Nightmare. Although, I'm pretty sure is it a conquest sword? Let's see. Oh, where's a conquest sword? What's its quality level? 78, yeah. Maybe it can't. Yeah. Maybe it really can't. So those high damage weapons, unique at least, high damage weapons, they really don't have much chance of dropping a nightmare. Yeah, and so that's why we're focused on hopefully the most likely elite base, which is that small crescent, but man, is it hard to come by. It's too bad. I guess that's really, that's what we need. We need something to just break forward into the beginning of hell without it turning into just a crazy, crazy hard slog. So, until next time, thank you for watching. See you in the next one.